right, let's go.
Say what, babe?
The post back there had a 3 on it. Doesn't that mean we hit 3 miles?
No. Probably like a 0.3. Hey, there's your car. Seriously. Keep going, boy. Hi, Barbara. Come on.
What's up, Dad?
Not much, man. Single file. Rob, walk, man.
Is that right?
That's what he said. He's a ranger.
Ask him.
Oh, there's a ranger? Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's wait on everybody.
Finally found one.
Red light. Recording?
Yes.
Yeah, so if you take and push blow air back in your pack, it'll keep it from dripping.
Okay. What?
When thunder roars,
yeah.
No, that left.
Look at that. More mountains in there.
Big
that's my alarm. Thank you.
Do you know what's going on with Barbara?
No idea. Time travel mode. Time travel mode.
We're going back to the 1900s.
Oh no, I hit pause a little while ago, waited for you. Do you need a first aid kit?
I think we're okay.
I can give her a band-aid. No problem.
Yeah? Okay. I think we'll use a band-aid.
Thank you.
I'll grab it for sure.
Oh, you gotta reach out at the top.
Can I put your shirt over your back?
Only if it's accessible. If not, don't worry about it.
Oh, nah, it's fine. It's accessible.
Do we need to sew it up, young lady?
Do we need to sew it up? Are you sure? We don't need to.
Is there something I need to cut off?
You gonna save it?
Oh wow, they are prepared.
I think if we put your shirt over it, it will protect it.
Are you having hypothermia? We have an emergency blanket.
We have everything.
That's a
this actually folds out into a full-size blanket for a person.
Wow.
So if you're super cold, it goes over you like foil.
Keeps you from freezing to death.
That's actually really important.
That should look like that one will do.
Thank you.
Will one of those work?
Yeah.
I haven't seen the place that's bleeding, so I don't know.
It's right there on our leg.
Oh.
Look at that. And then the back we'll get when we get home, okay, honey?
Do you want some Ortman for
it? I have some at home. I think we'll just cover it right now.
Okay.
Do you think?
Yeah, that'd be fine.
Are you okay, honey? What if we just do that one? Okay, because I don't want to put this on and then scrape it off. You want to show them your back? Just so they can see.
You see?
Want to show them?
Do I need another bandage here? I got a bigger bandage. It's just in the car.
Yeah, that's not gonna be. Yeah, we don't have a bandage that.
Yeah, I think we'll just put your shirt over it.
I think we got that Neosporin though. That'll help take the Stig out of that one. Okay. See if we got that triple sec. That might.
You do. It's right here.
And then we'll put some ointment on it. That's very nice of them.
Check and see if that's the one.
Back.
Sure. Thank you. Is that the Neosporin? No, that's sunscreen.
That's sunscreen. Are you burning?
Burn cream. Oh, that's burn cream. There we go.
It's a scrape and a bruise,
baby. Nope, we don't need insect protection cream.
No, it's a scrape and a bruise. It's good.
Yep, antibiotic ointment.
But you know what? You're a tough girl, right? Someone usually gets hurt on a trail.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, thank you.
You're fine.
Okay, so we'll put a little bit. This is medicine to make it feel better.
It's not, no, it won't burn. It's not an alcohol pad.
It just makes it so it won't burn.
Yeah.
So that's going to take some of the sting out.
You want the other one? I think we just need one.
That's going to take some of the sting out, and it's going to feel a little cool, and it's going to keep it from getting infected.
Yep, this is great. So that it won't burn, it'll make it so it's like Vaseline.
Yeah, that's basically what it is. I promise, we're only mean on Sundays. Only on Sundays. Today's not Sunday, right?
Alright, hope you feel better.
Thank you guys so much. Appreciate it. Do you
want me
to put that
back in the backpack, baby? Yeah, please. You gotta find a new biker. Come on,
Evan. Damn it. Hold on.
We're getting there. Have you been in T-Rex?
Oh.
Oh, watch your phone.
Alright, let's go.
Come on, Evan. There you go.
Excuse us, sir.
Sorry. Now can we go? We're gonna try to catch up to you then, okay?
This reminds me of Kaibu.
Yeah, it does. It's kind of the same mountain range.
You gonna take this thing for a while? I got some itching.
Yeah, what am I taking? All right.
too.
And we have to make this fit me again.
That made that little girl feel a lot better.
Yeah.
Okay. Will you hold my hand?
Ouch!
Nine-tenths of a mile. Time travel mode.
You got this.
Come on, Mom.
Hey, Dad. Can I try something?
No.
Let's go.
All right. Come on.
If you don't let go of that day already.
Hello.
Hi.
Come on, Mom. You got this. A little farther up.
Come on.
Thanks.
We got another one in the bag, in the diaper bag.
Let's get up to a little spot where we can.
Running careful, bud. As you can see, Laurel Falls is an extremely popular day hike.
I can see why. That rain, hang on, that sound is to die for.
Danger, falling deaths have occurred. There are high vertical drop-offs ahead along the trail and at the falls. Closely control children.
As you say that, Barbara walks away. Hang on, where'd Barbara go?
She's up front.
Ah, okay.
Boy, get your ass moving, please.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Thank you.